guys, this is 8077 here, and welcome to some Black Ops 3 Zombies. Today we're going to be playing on the map called Rust. Ta-da! Right about now, there we go. Look, this is Rust. Map called Rust. Claymore right off the bat? Mystery box. Do I have to open any doors? Pack-a-punch. I got you. Just can't go through that door I can open. No, all I need to do is survive as long as I can. Jug already? Probably gonna be a really easy map. I'm pretty sure I've done a map on World at War like this, so this is probably like a remake of that map, but based on Black Ops 3. I'm pretty sure this is actually the exact same map, but just like better. For me, not as good as the graphics, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I had better graphics. Well, of course it's gonna be better graphics. What? Question. How the wall do? Now I want them to add the intervention. I want them to add the intervention to multiplayer, and I want to get some of my friends to get the game. We can 1v1 it. Leave I got the same weapon. Oh my goodness. If I get Argus. Oh my goodness. I'm not. I don't want a sniper. Thank you. Thank you. Mode now. Thank you.
Insta kill.
No, there is no park limit. Oh. Oh. Up there it is. No park limit. Just like, oh my goodness, you have no idea how good it sounds. You probably do because you heard it. It sounds like a laser gun. Okay? Now, lasers are bad. They sound epic. Okay? They're just, oh my goodness, it's so awesome. Oh my goodness, it's gun, good gun, good gun. Intervention, I never used it, but it's an, I saw people using it, and it's an awesome gun. 12 years old, only friend. Don't do that at home. Don't try this at home. Luckily, that wasn't in real life, so that really wouldn't have ever happened. Probably still something. What is this? What is, crazy.
I'm just gonna get every perk except for Quick Revive. If I can afford all of it. Yo, okay, I'm pretty sure that was the last. Okay. Stamina, Wither's Wand. Double tap. Forgot about double tap. So hold on. In this round. I need one more kill. Kill! Oh, come on.
Good done. Come on, good done. Get done. Brian, take it. Take it, go. Okay, now I'm just gonna survive here as long as I can. Without moving. goodness, that vibration.
Can I turn that off? Controls, gamepad. I can.
I didn't know since I was on PC. I didn't know if I could turn it off or not. Claymore, protect me! Notice this is really, really loud. More challenging spot to go down. Pack. Let's go down at pack. Well, pack. Well, pack. Yep. There it goes. Hope you all enjoyed this game, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Crap, my mouse. This is why you don't want your mouse to fall down. This is why. Okay, there we go. Okay. No, still no. Oh my goodness, mouse, get together.